How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Sleepy Hearth. Today we're going to do some more Whispering Mayhem. But just before I do, while we actually go and find a game, do go ahead and check out youtube.com/dumpsterchickenshows. If you're watching this on YouTube right now, scroll down and you will see a link in the description below. It's going to take you right to the channel. So please do check that out. It's going to be a normal Let's Play gaming content featuring myself and my friend Nate. So if you have the time and, you know, you want to see something not so ASMR related, go ahead and check that out. We got videos coming up every day. As of right now, we're uploading our Super Metroid playthrough. I'm currently playing through Adventures of Pip, and we've got Super Mario World up there already, and then pretty soon we're going to start recording Super Mario 64. So we got a bit of a classic get going, and eventually we're going to move into some newer games, possibly in the near future. But I know another game that I really am excited to play for the channel is Star Ocean to the End of Time. I just found my copy for PS2 and the strategy guide. So yeah, it's going to be a fun time, because I'm going to try to do not a full clear, but a well-guided clear, just because there's a lot to that game. And in the meantime, well, let's go ahead and play some Overwatch, shall we? We're on defense. Alright. The best defense is a defense. Who do we want to be? May's not taking it. I'm kind of surprised, to be honest. You know what? It's been a while since I played Hanzo. Let's give it a shot. Actually, I forgot what defense entails of. I wonder if Sombra's any good in Smun. I think I've tried it before. I don't think she's actually all that great. Maybe fair. Let's just go through the whole freaking spectrum. You know? There we are. Good times, headbutt. Oh. We stayed up in this air pretty much all day. No one's gonna stop me. Because I said so. I wonder. They're not even gonna know I'm over here. Oh. It's kinda scary. What you got? That's not good. I don't like you guys with your Discord orbs and stuff. What do you think you're doing? And that freaking Winston shit. Get that crap out of here. Terrible Pharah. Now would be the time to mention that, I guess. Okay. Let's see if we can get some good bumps, though. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Gotta stay airborne here. Imagine if we just bumped that Winston off the stage. That'd be a fun time. So let's get out of the air for a moment. There we go. Ow. That kinda hurt. Oh, sweet. Well, we at least took him with me. Once more. Yeah, that was probably a silly idea, wasn't it? Oh, I didn't even have a Discord on me. What a bad kid. Oh, sweet. Oh, what are you gonna do, Winston? What are you honestly gonna do? I tell you what, you're gonna do a whole lot of nothing. that's what you're gonna do. Sniper detected. Let's stay over here. There'll be no snipers on this side. Alright. Everyone looks like ants from up here. Man, that'd be just so much fun. Oh, and there's the Widowmaker. With her free kill. All it took was a one nice shot. This don't work, then, you know. Then, I guess it didn't work. Can we knock out that much then? Probably not. That's right. Let's just go ahead and keep you out of the fight. I got my thumb jammed onto the spacebar right now to make sure that I pretty much always stay in the air. Oh, we almost had him. That would have been some good stuff. Okay. Goodbye, Genji. That's too hilarious. I don't think it was oh, did he actually come back? Did he actually make a freaking comeback? You're a pain in the dick, Genji. You're a pain in the dick. Let's go right back here. Where'd that even come from? Oh, there he is. How about Eugene? Oh, nope. That's the bastion. Okay, so we got down to 30. I think now is the time to bring out the Winston. Because we're gonna need it. Alright, let's go. Too easy. Come on, D.Va. That can't be honestly all you got. Sorry, guys. It's time for some peanut butter. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, so that was kind of a short match, I feel. I think we got time for one more. We could throw a second one in there. Really? A freaking Torbjorn after everything that I saw? I mean, I know I didn't do anything, but a Torbjorn. That's really sad. Like, wow. That's crazy sad. Okay, then. You do you, man. Alright, I'll actually be right back in 2 seconds while we start the other game, because I gotta check on something. I left something in the oven for probably a little bit too long at this point. Let me go take that out. Sounds like a good time. Okay, so for those of you curious, I was trying to mix my homemade rice pizza dough, and I was putting it in the oven to like let it rise and stuff, and in there for a little bit too long. So we're on attack on like Wald. I could do some more Winston, but I feel like that'd be too easy. just making up crap at this point. Okay, so you got that. You got your sight arrow thing. I mean, God, with the increased cooldown, it's like I can fire arrows faster than ever before. So those traps are actually really annoying, I'm not gonna lie. It's like the one anti-Winston thing, just pinning them down in place. But it doesn't matter because we got the objective, so we win. Let's go ahead and keep on jumping. Where is this freaking shield generator? Stop it. Thank you. Are you seriously mega joking me right now? Okay. Problem is, I got that freaking Bastion knocking on my shields. If I could just stay back here. Slate once again, so we got this one over on the left. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit the subscribe button on the right side. Go ahead and check out that video for more. Do it, you know you want to. I mean, YouTube picked it specifically for you. It thought you would enjoy it, so I'm telling you, do it because you're probably going to enjoy it. So that's really all I got to say. So with that being said, sorry, there's a belch in my throat. That being said, love you guys very much, and I'll talk to you all later, and I hope you have a wonderful evening.